Hello, back on CM0304. Decided to do an international game and take over Uzbekistan. I've basically loaded most of the players in the database. Where are we? Edit preferences. As you can see here, using the DDT packs. I've just the main aim of the saves just to move around on international management. So I was looking through the international teams and I was thinking about maybe Trinidad and Tobago because of Dwight York. I wanted to start off with quite a small nation football wise, and I just randomly decided on Uzbekistan. We've got a few decent players. The main one's probably Maxim Shastich, who's at Dynamo Kiev. He doesn't start for them, but he's still a decent player. This guy looks quite interesting. He's going to be my captain, set piece taker. He's 32 now, but I'm kind of playing him as an AMC. I like this right back as well. He's got dribbling, a bit of pace. That's why I've kind of done it a bit lopsided. I've had to call up this guy, who's a lot weaker than him, but just as backup. That's the kind of standard you get with a lot of my players once the first 11's not that good. Defensive wise, we're pretty weak. The best defenders I could find with Uzbekistan nationality are just kind of lacking in one area or another. I think both my centre backs are pretty physically weak. He's probably a bit tankier, but he just lacks on the technicals a lot more. So we shall see how this goes. We've Asian Cup qualifiers to start off in the first season. We've got to come to top two, or it might be playoff for second, I'm not sure. But we've got Thailand, we've got a full squad on this. In the group, we've got Tajikistan, but they don't have many players. They've only got about a third of a squad, about eight players there. And Hong Kong, as you can see by the first bit from the odds, we're big favourites to win at home to Tajikistan. I don't know what the bookies will say about the Hong Kong Uzbekistan game. Let's see how it runs. It seems to be running okay. I've got a lot of players loaded. I've loaded the top five European leagues, like just the top divisions, and that's it. England, France, Germany, Italy, and Spain. Anyway, I'll come back for the first match. Hello, so start of the Asian Nations Cup qualifying. My main attacking midfielder's out injured, but I'm gonna have to put someone else in. He had some really good attributes as well. The rest look not as good. Put him in there actually. Just have to play him higher up. Oh, and the left back as well. What's wrong with him? Both pretty awful. That's the guy I wanted to add. the main players is probably Shastik. I've got to change what that guy does then. Can impress. No. Got decent tackling. I might just put him on free roll and just, that's it. Just leave him on free roll. Show. Start on that. Tajikistan. Okay, replays, yes. What are they playing? 5-3-2. Let's go. He's lost the ball. Now we're giving away a penalty after 2 minutes. I'm actually going to just push the wing back right up. Looks like he can't defend anyway. Go on. Oh, you knobbed. Oh, offside. Yes. Come on, let's go 2-1 up before half time. Shastich, it's not offside, is it? Ship it our way. Go on. Oh, you crazy man. Well, I've got him on long shot, so. I was hoping he'd just play it across. Oh. He's offside. Don't give away a goal. Oh, shoot. Good tackle. Shastich. He's missed as well. Come on, just take the 2-1. It hasn't been a great performance. That should be it. The games are within 2 days of each other as well, but crosses completed was higher. Who we got next? So it's either Hong Kong or can't think of the other team. I'm just pleased to get my first win because I don't know how the tactic would be. It didn't look great. There's some things I probably need to change. Hong Kong. What the standard their players like? Not bad. Justin's got a 10. Well, how did Bakayev do? Just got a 7. I'm gonna go attacking there. I'm going to put Fazeev on direct. Yeah. Where's manager options? Don't you get it for international? Play this Fedorov. Passing is 11%. Why did it set him as captain? What about Fedorov? Yeah. He's going to be a wild winger. Good start to the match though. Ooh. What Hong Kong player? 4-4-2. You come up against Japan and China and South Korea, Iran and countries like that, they're going to have far superior players. Take off that backer, yeah, if he hasn't done anything in two games. Let's bring him on for backer. What's he called, backer? Put him on direct. It looks like it's going to be a stalemate at this point. We've got a man sent off. Surely I've got to go on and win it. Oh, Shastik's injured. Come on, can we get a late go? Yes, get in there, Shastich. Would we have won it without the sending off? Who knows? I'm just pleased to get two wins out of two. Thailand play Tajikistan. I wouldn't say we eased past them. It was a poor performance. I just want to get through the group because there was a few players when I left it on holiday. The AI took out the squad who I wanted to use. There was one guy that was injured that they took out, and they put that young Juventus forward left centre back in the under 21s. Takes its time. Thailand. Keeping him, who should we try out? Could play him up front on the left. Basic. He's only 19 now. Play him in the
He is getting an 8. So we'll keep him as he is. Put him on gun high, but free roll him as well. Yeah, we're leaving like that. Stick him on direct. Fedorov was better on direct. Passing went up last game. Check the captain. Leave it on Fedorov. Thailand of 442. Come on, Shestich. Why don't you go to the ball? Thailand are outperforming me. Playing some patient tiki-taka. Oh, bastards. I'm gonna have to change it half time. Goalkeeper's injured. Try it without the arrows. Thailand of. I'll just sell for a draw now. Shastich. If there's anyone you should have scored. He won it and then he just gave it back to him. We came on strong late on in the game. It weren't enough though, but we're still top of the table. What's their players like? He's pretty good. Yeah, they've got similar standard to me really. Got some pace demons. He's probably a good defender. Yeah, even they. Yeah. Hopefully we can win the reverse fixture. Draw's not bad either, because we'll probably beat Tajikistan and the who is the other team? I forgot. Hong Kong. A little better when I use those two centre midfielders just to man mark. I might do that again. I might have my wing back on forward runs and not and the winger not. The left winger. Alright, I can call up the Juventus guy. Call him up as a backup wing back. Where
put him out front with you. Yeah.
He can press as well.
Put him out front with Shastich. Or in the hole, maybe. If I have two man markers, centre midfielders, I could put him in the hole.
Oh, there's a little break, 23rd.
Hong Kong again now. I'm going to go for this, but I'm going to have these two man mark. Gorinchev, free roll run the ball. Just keep them on attacking. Direct. Aka pants. Direct. Can he press? No. He does have high work rate, but no stamina. 8.5. Oh, the left back was injured, so I've only got one left back, and he's not very good. That's the guy I called up because he was doing well for a domestic in the Uzbek High League for a team called Serkan. Serkan. Yeah, these aren't. Great players. I'm gonna play him in the hole. And that Juventus youngster will get his first cap. And he can press, so that's all he can do, but he hasn't got strength. He's got a bit of flair and I could probably put him on full, I could probably put him on run with ball and just press. Give him some hard tackling as well. Shastich. Let's put Shastich on forward runs. Hold up ball. He's got good long shots as well. Not sure what to do with his mentality. What does he get for passing? That's fine then. Lashan, hard man. Man. Genrith. Let's just free roll him and run with ball. Drop their mentality down there, Maximov. Right, let's. Hopefully, we can get a better win than we did last time against them. Check my captain again because they. Right, let's set the set pieces as well. Corner takers. Give him right then. Free kicks. Set instructions. Free kick best ever. Best ever. What Hong Kong playing? Push the midfielders up. I can already see that already. 1-0 down to Hong Kong. Lushan and. I'm putting a good cross. Played it back. Played it back. Nice. Well done, Shostich. You marking him? One off for first half. Just push him right up. One Shostich. Oh, how'd you miss it? Go and square it. Finally. And shooting. He's missed as well. Fucking draw. All those shots off target. We were big favourites to win that match. So now we have to do something against Thailand. I'd probably be better off playing a flat 4-4-2. And then just, I'd have to just put a right back in there. Which one should cover back with the arrow? See, I just leave them both on that marking. Just push the wingers up. New post. Try and first or on that. Where's Garinth? He's not very good. He's a bit better. Actually, I could play that guy. Joliev, defender. Centre back. Okay, what's this guy like? He's slow, but I forgot what else I needed to do. Oh yeah, the goalkeeper. I'm just gonna put him on mixed. Mentality, normal, closing down, 8.5. Let's go. He's miles offside. Go on, Shastich. Oh. Nice. It looks like there's a better flow to it. And Thailand are a much better team than Hong Kong. Come on, Shastich. Oh, piss off. Oh, man. Might save this. This is just it looks a bit more solid, a bit more balanced like this. I am gonna bring on Bakayev for fuckers. It's annoying when I just shoot. Another draw. We were 2-0 up. We just need to beat Tajikistan though to get through, I think, to win the group. Well, it's not been a convincing start. I'm actually tempted just to play Šestić up front on his own because the other strikers I've paired him with haven't looked very good. Maybe play like a 4-5-1 with two very attacking wingers. I don't know. Can he do though? That's the only thing I'm thinking is do this. Japan. Shastich. Oh no, let me load the tactic first. Kaz, Uzbek neutral. Take him off long shots. I like he's back. Should I put it back in? Push in. What about the white sided? Just put him on direct. What Tajikistan playing? Put someone in the hole. Off the zonal, the centre back's in. Oh, Juventus guy at the bar. That's better. 1-0. Shastich. It wasn't offside, was it? There's no one up there. Yeah, I forgot, he's miles away from him. But Agalarov wins it. He wins it again. That's it. What's he doing so far forward? He was just like miles forward. Oh no, my winger's fucked. Shastich. Oh, he's missed. Could have killed the game. So why is Lucian struggling now? Put him on short. Shastich, what are you doing? Bloody hell, that looked like Brazil then. Let's just man mark their Oh, they've got three of them now. The man Mark Usman off with him. Oh. A shot. What do we want? Man Mark. Usmanov may have dropped his mentality to defensive standoff. Stop shooting, Shashlich. Why wasn't he man marking Usmanov? Ugh. I'm still going through as it stands. If they changed it. No, oh, they have. They've gone 4-2-4. Who's the quick winger? Where's Agalov. No, they're not going to score from another set piece, are they? You're fucking joking. I have to go gun ho now. And he just throws it to their player. They scored with all their three shots on target. Passes are low. I'll probably have to shorten it. Everything else is alright. I don't know if we've qualified or we've got to go into a playoff now. We're conceding too many goals against teams of that standard anyway. As it said, we've qualified. Anyway, I'll save it for now. It's been fun. Just a bit disappointed with some of the results. I've really got to think about what tactics to use. Seems to be a bit all over the place. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.